hello. Welcome to Improv Murder Mystery, the show where murder is like a family vacation. Long, arduous, and ends in a horrifying manner. As you can see, we're doing something different today. Today, we've decided to go tropical. Yep. And in order to do that, we searched far and wide to find a tropical resort paradise that would be perfect for our little adventure. And of course, under our budget, which is, practically nothing. Fortunately, we finally found one. Yes, the beautiful island resort of Underwear. Get what you pay for, I suppose. Yep. As you can see, even I have gotten into the spirit. I am lounging nice and content under the beautiful cloud-covered sky. Baking under the harshly cold winds. Drinking, I'm not even sure what this is. I think it might be blood. I'm disgustedly disturbed. Also, lounging nice and freely in this... Oh! Stupid chair. You know what? Let's just get on with it, okay? This is murder on Murder Island. Come on, please do a minute.
I lost you. I don't know where I put it. And that's okay. Just know that everything's picked on the spot. There was a killer chosen. Only I am the killer. No, and the rest of the players don't know, and they're gonna try and figure out what exactly happened and who the killer is. And tonight we are on an island getaway because vacation, vacation, and we open up all of our murder mysteries with a game of Town Hall. But throughout the night, I'm gonna need suggestions from you guys, so I'm gonna warm you up with that first. So, if I were to go over here in this section and I were to ask you, what was your favorite present you ever got on your birthday on three? You would say, 1, 2, 3. A box of kitties?
Yeah.
And dignity. Those kind of go hand in hand. And on this side of the audience, if I were to ask you, what's the worst thing you ever got for your birthday, you would say on 3, 1, 2, 3. Players in the audience with you, and we open it up with a game called Town Hall Meeting. And how this works is that we are having a meeting here on this island about something, but we don't know what that something is yet. But what I need from you guys is, what is the name of our island? What is this island that we are on?
Underwear.
Show. You come see me afterwards. I'm giving you a ticket for that. That's awesome. All right. So we are on underwear. And what is the main export of underwear?
Yo-yos.
What was that? Yo-yos? Yo-yos. Yo-yos. So now I'm going to open up with Town Hall Meeting. This is Town Hall Meeting after a warm round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Welcome to our monthly Town Hall Meeting. I know many of you are long-time vacationers, by which I mean you come back to this island quite often. Some of you live here, and some of you are on the tour guide specials and things of that nature. As you know, we open up this floor to all of our vacationers, all of our born-here islanders, natives, there we go. And we open up the floor to anything that you have to say about underwear, and if there's any issues you have to bring up, we want to make your experience here for you. And for those of you who have returned, tell us what you like from previous years that you have been here. For those of you who live here, anything of that nature. So now I'm opening up the floor. And yes, you.
Oh, me. Good evening, everyone. I'm Crazy Kevin. You probably know me from my dangerous stunts around town.
Oh,
it says Carl.
That's how crazy I am! My real name is Carl. Sometimes I call myself Kevin. It happens. What? I like to live dangerously. Sometimes I spell Kevin with a C just because. Whoa! Danger. Out. So, here's the thing. Yo-yo factory in town, we invented yo-yos. Yo-yos, boring. They go up, they come back down. No longer exciting. We need to do something crazy. I propose we make yo-yos that yo.
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 They just go out, and they stay there. Crazy Kevin! / Carl! Which is it?
You don't know.
For the sake of confusion, I think we'll call you Carl.
Cool!
Alright, thank you, Crazy Carl. Thank you. Yes, you right here. You can hear me either.
Hey, everyone, look. I'm Matt Underwood.
Jordan.
If anyone asked you, I'm Matt Underwood. I'm not in the witness protection program. I'm not in the witness protection. I'm Matt Underwood. That's my real name. All right, that's my real name, okay? You can vouch for me.
Yeah,
you know me. You know me for 2 years.
Matt,
I've been here longer, though.
We go way back.
We go way back, yeah. But my real name is Matt Underwood, all right? I just want to reiterate, I'm not in the witness protection program, okay? I just want to make sure that we all know that, all right? I am who I say I am. And with yo-yos, if we export yo-yos, there'll be more attention. We don't need that. We don't want more attention. We want less attention. In fact, people should leave this island so there's more privacy.
Thank you, Matt Underwood.
Alright.
So you want to get rid of our yo-yos? Yes, you right here. Your hand up.
Well, yes, my name is Cola Jones. I am the oldest inhabitant of this island.
Cola.
I remember, yes, Cola Jones. I remember when the reason it's called Underwear Island is because we didn't get underwear to this island until I was 17. Oh. And by then, all underwear was to me was a wedgie. I don't wear underwear.
Did you have something to say about that?
Yes, I just want to say that yo-yos have always been our number one export. I remember cutting a coconut in half and draining the juices and carving out all of the goods. And then I made a yo-yo out of a coconut, and that was the first coconut that I invented yo-yos!
Yay!
And I think things should stay the same. And I don't want anything to change. Also, if people wear underwear, it upsets me. I take it offensively. And I also invented the walk the dog trip, also
okay,
around
Mr. Cola,
the world.
Thank you, Mr. Cola. That's enough. Thank you, Mr. Cola. Thank you. Wow, that's quite something. We have time for if anyone has anything to say. It's so sunny on the side of the island. yes,
well,
you over there. It's still
sunny. Hi, my name is Fiona.
Oh, Fiona.
I'm Crazy Carl's ex-fiance.
Yes, she is.
Don't hide me. That's part of the problem, Carl. He changes his name from Carl to Kevin to Kulas to... I don't know, all kinds of things that start with C's and K's. Listen, I'm totally against the yo-yo thing. He first wanted to marry me, then he wanted to have this this kind of relationship where you can have multiple lovers. And of course, I'm more of a traditional kind of a girl. Carl, he wanted to bring video cameras into the bedroom. He wanted to bring in the kitchen. He wanted to cook things solely in a microwave. In the microwave!
I'm a dangerous guy.
He's crazy. It's not just a nickname. That's really who he is. Carl is crazy. I just want to let you guys know, don't buy into the yo business. Keep it yo-yo.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Miss Fiona. Wow. Such a
nice
person. Such powerful things to say. We do have time for a few more speakers.
Yeah, you're a very jittery one.
Oh, okay.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Shaman Shakira.
Shaman.
The local shaman. Lady Shaman. I'm also an ex-wife of Crazy Carl. Didn't work out for other reasons. He wasn't polygamous enough for me. He only went up to 4 women.
A moderately crazy guy.
Yeah. he only wanted to bring in a couple video cameras.
Oh. My word.
He wasn't down for green screen.
Oh.
And I just want you guys to know that the world is a yo and a yo, all right?
Amen.
If you just go one direction, Carl, you're just going to keep going that direction and stay there.
Yeah, full power.
You got to come back, Carl.
Yes.
Come back. I love you. Carl, I'm sorry. I'm just saying, everybody, I've been in everybody's house at one point in my life. Whether they know it or liked it, I've been in everyone's house.
That was you?
You left your television on. You're welcome. Use a timer. So I just want you guys to know that there are lots of things in this world that I can help you with. If you need special medications that are from the Mother Earth, if you need special smoke signals granted up to the gods, if you just need somebody else in your life to love and cherish, just call Shaman Shakira.
Thank you, Shaman.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I believe we have time for... Two
more
people? One? Two? Oh,
well,
sorry, it's so dark on that side of the island.
Who's Fiona's my daughter. Never since she was with Carl, she's been a mess, and I'm so happy she's done with him.
Wait, I'm sorry, do you have
is
a name, Fiona's mom?
My name's Darla.
Darla?
Darla with the R.
Love you, Mom. Oh, there we go.
Not good for her.
Don't blame the yo-yos.
It's all the yo-yos.
No, sir, I will not touch your paw.
Why are you hiding?
We just need to get rid of the yo-yos.
Get rid of the yo-yos. Thank you, Val. Thank you so much.
We just need to yell back.
That's all, okay.
Well,
that's all.
Thank you all for sharing how this subject affected you. I never realized that our main export of yo-yos was such a negative or positive thing in some people's lives. Mm. And now that we've heard everything that everyone has to say about said subject, I'm going to put it to a vote to everyone who is here today. If you are for keeping the yo-yos, cheer now! Yeah. And if you want to get rid of the yo-yos, let me hear you cheer now.
What are you looking at?
I don't know. Okay. Let's do it one more time. 1 second. Okay. Wow. What are you for?
Yo-yo.
Keep the yo-yo.
Okay.
Every time you yo something, you need to yo back.
Okay. We don't keep it the yo-yo. Two rooms. Oh, for this, I want to get Shaman and Dar. Wait, no, yes, Shaman and Fiona in one room. Shaman, Fiona, and Darla and Crazy Carl in the other room.
Who gives the rooms?
You and me.
Shaman and Fiona. Yes, Darla and Crazy Carl over here. This is, you know, two rooms, and how it works is that there are two scenes going on that are completely separate from each other. Both these groups of people are in different locations at the same time, and at any point I can say switch, and we will jump back to the next scene and see how they are interacting. And that's pretty much it. So where can we find Shaman and Fiona, the two ex-wives of Mr. Carl?
Ex-fiance.
Yes.
Ex-fiance. Ex-fiance.
You guys are kayaking. You are kayaking. And where can we find Darla?
Escape
room, of course. Escape room on the island. All right, you guys are in an escape room. I kind of like that. All righty, we're going to start in the kayak. This is the game of two rooms after one round of applause.
Thanks for winning the kayak.
You are so cumbersome. I can't believe I agreed to this.
I just feel like there's so much between us. You know, we both got engaged to the same guy. You were into like nothing. I was into everything.
We're totally completely different personalities. You are, listen, I know you wanted to do a lot more crazy things with him, and maybe that's why he wanted to do the same things with me, but oh God, could you maybe not hold it?
Turn around.
This is—
All right.
Okay.
All right? I just want you to know what you get in them.
Oh, escape room! Carl!
I've almost got it. It's right there.
No,
I've got it. I don't got it. Darla, you say you're open to safe. Darla, I gotta say, I'm glad we could bond like this. Ever since meeting your daughter, splitsies.
Carl?
Yeah?
You know what I told you about touching me?
And I was just
don't
thinking maybe.
Do it.
Okay. Maybe you'd like to reconsider. Look, Darla, I think you and me, we got a real chance. So I like what you got in your jeans. I saw him in your daughter. Not seeing him in you.
You broke my daughter's heart.
I did it twice. Actually, three times. But, you know, we retracted one of those. Crazy Carl.
Let me get my stethoscope.
I'm glad.
Now, I just...
This is nicer. This is better.
I like this. I just want to talk to you for a moment. Since we've been here the same man before, I want to make sure it doesn't happen again. There's that really old man in town. He's been here a long, long time. And I like how his calf sagged to the ground.
Oh my God.
Turns me on.
What?
One butt cheek's lower than the other. It drops out the bottom of his booty shorts.
You are into some weird, weird things.
I'm into nature, all right? It is just another part of the world we're in.
He's ancient. Oh, whale.
Ooh.
Oh my God, no.
Escape room.
All right, Darla. You talked me into it. If I solve this puzzle in the next 15 seconds, you give me approval to marry your daughter again.
Okay, I have the timer. 5, 4, 3, 2.
You see, whales are negative energy. Inside, you have to open them up, pull out their hearts. If you don't bite the heart, they release negative energy onto our island.
Look at me, Sam, a dangerous guy.
That's it.
Now she's got to marry me.
She's got to marry you. That's the puzzle.
I didn't even have to talk to her about it. I got your permission.
Kaya!